Figure skater Kamila Valieva performed an Axel in 3.5 turns during training. Video of the athlete published in the Telegraph channel. Valieva has not successfully performed this element in the current season. At the Russian Championships she entered it in the short program, but did a butterfly. Full analysis of events and the latest figure skating news on our website figureskating.org. Go to our site link in the description. Former figure skater and coach Katerina Gerbold commented on the decision of the Russian anti-doping agency, RUSADA, in the case of figure skater Kamila Valieva. RUSADA disciplinary committee found Valieva not guilty of doping violations, but annulled her winning result at the Russian Championship on December 25, 2021. Alexandra Trusova should be the new winner of the tournament. Trusova would like some kind of recognition to be given the title. On the other hand, it was so long ago that it is unclear why she needs it. It turns out that other athletes should also receive their medals, thinks Katerina Gerbold. Can we hold the ceremony quietly, so that Valieva is not offended? There is a slippery slope. She had her title of Russian champion taken away, but there shouldn't be any hard feelings. She shouldn't have participated in the Olympics, but she did and at least she left with a title. It's very frustrating for Lisa Tukhtamysheva, who was supposed to go to the Olympics. She could have won something. But it didn't work out. It must be a shame for her. Would it have been right for Valieva to give Trusova her own gold medal? That was a long time ago, so it doesn't matter if Trusova has the medal. Everyone knows she owns the title and the title of Russian champion. That's the most important thing, Gerbold said. The Olympic champion in ice dancing Roman Kostomarov has been in the hospital for more than a month. Doctors are fighting for his health and, according to the skater's wife, are doing everything possible. Nevertheless, different information about Kostomarov's current condition appears in the media from time to time. Some of the news is very alarming. However, we recall that all information is unofficial, as Roman's relatives did not disclose any details. After the amputation of both feet, the media reported that the necrosis of the limbs continues to progress. According to RBC, a decision will be made early this week as to whether the Olympic champion will need new surgeries. At present, Kostomarov can communicate and is conscious most of the day. But what specific surgery may be involved, the source does not specify. Earlier it was reported that a new surgical intervention may affect Roman's upper limbs. The fingers of his hands. According to Izvestia, the figure skater has already agreed to an amputation if it is not possible to establish the blood supply. Now, doctors continue to fight for the preservation of the upper limbs. However, his condition remains serious. Roman has serious problems with his heart and blood vessels. This was reported by Channel 5. Despite this, Kostomarov is gradually learning to breathe on his own. And two-time Olympic medalist in speed skating Ivan Skobrev added that the figure skater is even trying to stand up. In the hospital, he is being brought to consciousness more and more often, and the doctors are doing therapeutic exercise with Roman. But he himself can't speak properly. He moves his lips, tries to get up, and tosses and turns. His wife Oksana Domnina visits Kostomarov every day, Skobrev told NTV. Kostomarov has a long rehabilitation ahead of him. And his colleagues are already ready to help him. In February, the annual All-Russian Tour of Ice Age in support of the Olympic champion will start. This was announced by the producer of the project Ilya Averbuch. This annual, already the 19th, All-Russian Tour, we usually planned in advance, even last year, but life has made very serious adjustments. Ilya Averbuch said. We decided to change our plans and put all our efforts into making this tour happen to support Roma. For us, It's not an entertainment event, it's a unifying event, a tour that should bring us all together. Roma is part of our ICE family. We've come a long way together in 19 years, with thousands of performances in various venues in front of our favorite viewers. A family is a family, and in a family, people have to support each other. And we in turn will try to fully support Roman and his family both morally and financially. I am sure that the audience who come to our performances will be able to transfer their energy of love and show that he is not alone, that we are all together, Averba quotes the press service of the tour Ice Age. Together again, today the honored coach of the USSR Tatiana Tarasova turned 76 years old. Colleagues and figure skaters congratulated her on her birthday in social networks. Tatiana Naivka, dear Tatiana Anatolievna, happy birthday. As time shows, the most important thing you can wish a person is health. Long and good years, Tatiana Anatolievna. For several generations of figure skaters, you are a legend and an unforgettable authority, whose opinion is very precious and valuable. It was very nice to see you on New Year holidays among the spectators of our new fairy tale on ice. Adelina Sotnikova, dear Tatiana Anatolievna, happy birthday to you. I wish you good health. Patience for everything. Thank you for everything you once did for my family. Thank you for your support and faith in me. I love you very much. And thank you for everything. Yevgeny Plushenko, thank you for your friendship. I appreciate it. Immense respect. Stanislava Konstantinova, dear Tatiana Anatolievna, I congratulate you with all my heart on your birthday. Anastasia Zinina, great Tatiana Anatolievna, congratulations on your birthday. Sofia Muravieva, Tatiana Anatolievna, happy birthday. I wish you health and all the best. Maxim Marinin, happy birthday, dear Tatiana Anatolievna. With all my love and respect. Anna Shkrabekova, Tatiana, happy birthday. Kamila Valieva showed her dance practice by signing the video, beautiful ending to the day.